like Beatles in the city. Be back immediately to confiscate the money.
Ray Scrum. Wow. My will.
You sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive them. But you said you didn't need them. That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get even. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking. They lose it when the DJ drops the knee. Getting so gone, I'm not blinking. What in the world was
your girl.
Andy's coming.
And I'm Mariah.
And this is Mariah News.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tomorrow's weather is a high of 22 and a low of 20, so bundle up.
The Green Team is looking for staff and students to help with our green efforts at the school. Please see Mr. Buford if you're interested in helping.
If you're looking for work, please see Mr. Dignan in the main office. There have been many companies that have came to us looking for workers.
Now here's a video on buying a yearbook.
Hey, is that a yearbook?
Yeah, you want one for free?
Yeah.
Too bad, you have to order one at yearbookordercenter.com.
They're $75.
The school code is
3074.
Hey, what you looking at, man?
The parent fried ass.
How do I get one?
You have to order it at yearbookordercenter.com.
What's the school code?
It's
3074. Students who are buying a yearbook can order it at yearbookordercenter.com. Also, student senior parent fried ass are for sale. Only seniors can order them at yearbookcenter.com.
There will be a movie day on the half day next week, December 20th, during hours 2 through 3. Tickets will be sold during lunch. It will be $5. Only 500 tickets will be sold, so first come, first serve. The movie that will be shown is The Secret Life of Pets, and the percentage of the proceeds will be donated to Project Paws Alive, which is an organization that provides canine stab and bulletproof and other protective equipment for the dogs and to support the fallen officer, Colin Rose. Tomorrow is the last day to purchase a ticket, and if you can't afford a ticket, please see Mr. Clement before tomorrow. There is a zero tolerance during the film and no refunds.
Seniors, check the counseling website for December scholarship opportunities.
Courtesy Driving School will hold the following driver's education classes at Warmont High School.
Segment 1, January 9th through February 3rd from 2:45 to 4:45 p.m.
Segment 2, January 6th, 11th, and 13th from 2:45 to 4:45.
You may obtain further information in the main office or visit the website courtesydrivingschool.com to register for classes. Please call Courtesy Driving School at 800-256-9559.
That's it for Modern News. Now here's a video on
Fair Estate.
This week's trade school for Thursday group is Everest Institute Southfield, located in Southfield. To be specific, Lasher Road in Southfield. They specialize in dental assistance, heating, ventilation, air conditioning, massage therapy, and medical assistance. If you want to give them a call them at 248-799-2912.
Good morning, Warmont. I'm Steven.
And I'm Jay.
And we're here at Marauder Sports.
There's a hockey game tomorrow at Lindell Ice Arena in Royal Oak.
The boys' varsity swim team has a meet today against Lanphier at 6.
Hey, did you know that the varsity competitive cheer team won the crossover?
No way. Congrats, ladies. There will be a dodgeball tournament on January 6th at 7 p.m. in the main gym. The packets are due this Friday. It is the last call for them. If you do not get them in, we might have to cancel the event, and we do not want to do that. So get them in if you're interested.
The boys and girls varsity bowling team has an away game versus Lance Cruz and Clindale.
That's it for your Marauder Sports. Have a great day.
Go warm, my go.